I remember when we were together in Stockholm in 2012 for that Nobel Week dialogue on genetics, and then you were sitting at the Nobel banquet the next day, and I guess maybe you've been to the Nobel banquet before. I just wondered whether sitting at the banquet you'd ever imagined yourself being the recipient of the prize.
No, really not. I have received a couple of prizes before, but I somehow did not think that this really would be qualify for a Nobel Prize.